During a recent tour of the dilapidated facility, NCS Commissioner General Raphael Hamungela said the correctional service had already pumped in over $400,000 for renovations. Still, he says there's still a long way to go for the abattoir to be up to the required standard. For years, the abattoir has been central to the Namibia Correctional Services or Luno Correctional Services, with pigs slaughtered here for consumption at correctional facilities. The facility feeds staff and inmates of Divundu, Oluno and Rundu correctional facilities, as well as police stations in the northern regions.
We have to do a lot of improvement on the place. One simple thing, you see all the windows are broken, and then the beds are entering the place, which is not good for hygiene. And then others, you see the floor is like broken here and there. And then it's one of the things we have to fix it. If you see this corridor is too wide. And when understand the cattle, when they go in this one, when they smell blood from that, they jump out and they become so aggressive, literally want to attack the officers. Hence, we need to improve it also, just for the safety of our officers and for them officers to be able to give the proper service.
Other priority areas include tiling and repairing of cooler rooms for meat to be stored at the facility. At present, meat is stored elsewhere outside of the facility. While hoping to secure the much-needed funds for the envisioned upgrades, Hamngela says they were unfortunately not considered in the budget for the current financial year.
This thing was not budgeted for. This thing we will fix it because it's a priority to us, and then we will see if we will have maybe saving on our mainland innovation in our capital project. If we realize a saving, we will do a lot of things. If we do not realize saving, we would still be able to do it with the money we are generating from here, because the money we are generating from here is going into a trade account, and we can do those fixing with the money from the trade account.
The NCS is currently waiting on the Oshakati Town Council to finalize a memorandum of understanding, which will enable them to officially lease the property. Ndapandashuya, NBC News, Oshakati.